going down here on the Nitro Extreme. And, I'll move the seat forward so I can get some more front end grip. What I'm worried about is that going into there, or to there, I'm in trouble. So yeah, let's do this. Let's do this shit. And just look how easily it rolls. I'm just worried about that gear shifting. I even get more control when the seat's more forward. Look how fast we're going! Whee! Even did a little skid as well. Every skid marks. You even smell the burning rubber off the friggin' tires. Jesus. Right, I think we need to do that again. I'll start.